Leela number 20, Divine Manifestations. I trouble Baba needlessly. Shrikant Madhukar Patak, a resident of Mumbai, says, "We trouble Baba with our own doings and actions, and he patiently bears with us and helps us in times of need." On April 17, 1989, he was traveling from Pune to Mumbai by Deccan Express train. On that particular train, they have a bogie that gets filled at Lonavala station. So to have a comfortable journey, Shrikant stepped out of the train at Lonavala before the train halted. While doing so, he missed his step and fell in the narrow space between the platform and the train. Shrikant had the habit of constantly chanting Baba's name and was doing so when he fell. He said, "Jai Shri Sai Baba," and the first wheel of the bogie moved towards him. He repeated it three more times and was about to be crushed to death when the train came to a complete halt. A huge crowd had gathered there as they saw him fall, but Shrikant managed to crawl back to the platform. His back had a few bruises, but there were no serious injuries. The officer, Mohan, had also arrived on the scene. He took Shrikant to the railway hospital, where first aid was given to him, along with a cup of piping hot tea. Astonished, Mohan said, "For a person of your build, it is impossible for you to be alive. Besides, seven people have fallen like you and did not one of them survive. You are lucky you got a second chance." Shrikant took out a picture of Baba that he always kept in his purse and said, "Baba's my savior. Time and again I take stupid actions and time and again he saves me from disaster and even death." This Leela was taken from Sri Sai Leela magazine, volume 68, number 89, December 1989.